Yo guys, welcome back to a video. It's been a while since I've actually streamed the gameplay, but we are back with Dead Island 2 for the solo DLC. So I hope you all enjoy, and with that, let's get right back into this game. Alright, and before we get started, I did launch into the solo DLC because I didn't realize I was going to be able to stream this to be able to record for you guys. But I did end up getting stuck, end up using every single one of the bullets in my guns. So now I'm stuck where I am. But I ended up seeing a little bit of a shorts video, so I know exactly what to do now so we can get straight into that as soon as we start. Alright, now let's get straight back into the game. I hate how long it takes to load up, but it's gonna be worth it. So, here we are in Sola already. Bad Vibrations mission. So from what I saw, I have to go and click on a button on the bus. Right here. Damn, aggressive knocking by Jacob.
Hello.
The fuck? Fight right away. What in the fuck? I think I'm gonna have it. Oh shit! Nope, double click, dude. infected. Might be my last bullet. Nope, I still have 15 nail gun bullets. Now, since I did pick up some stuff while walking through here. Oh shit. Come on.
Hey.
Hello. Any chance of a cuppa?
What are you? Psyop, super soldier. You got alien DNA, don't you?
You sound like my mom. I'm Jacob.
These broadcasts are public service. Stay away from it.
And what is it exactly?
The beat.
What, tango? No. What's over? Wait. Our time shuffle?
Right. Okay,
Grace, just like always.
Go and don't come back.
Great advice. Come on. Let's get out of here.
I can't leave. Won't bite me.
It may be more than justice it beat, right?
You're not going to believe me.
I've seen shit too, darling. So try me.
I've tried my whole life. People like you don't want to believe. You just want everything to stay normal.
Listen, my life is so far from normal, I have to punch myself in the happy sack every 5 minutes. So try me.
It happened at the main stage.
Headline act on the final night. 30,000 people dancing. Suddenly, there was this beat vibrating in my bones. Came from the speakers, but it was music. It was something more. People were screaming, holding their heads. They just turned in seconds. They all turned. It was carnage.
Hold on. They were bitten.
30,000 people don't get bitten all at once. It was the beat.
The beat?
And the strange glass speakers. They had this energy coming out of them. I can still hear it.
Then I need to hear it. What's your name?
Grace.
Okay, Grace. I believe you. And I can help.
The beat will take you too.
Nah, I'm a special flower. Stay put, I'll take a look.
Right. The beat's coming from the Indie Zone infusion point. But only a fool would go there now. You don't hear that?
Hear what? This beat? So what's this beat sound like anyway? I'm gonna take care of this, Gracie. Don't you worry.
Easy for you to say. It's not in your head. Call me back. Whatever. Do what you want. Thank you for dealing with a brainless boho nightmare outside.
I don't mind community, sir. A beat. Some kind of noise. That turns people into zombies. There's more to this. Smell the ganja.
Shit. No. Come on. The zombies, for some reason, there's a lot more of them, and a lot more harder ones, which I do like. It just makes it a lot more difficult.
Noise? Is that this beat Grace was on about?
I don't like the sound of that.
Weird speakers Grace talked about.
Oh, what the fuck?
Looks expensive and very powerful. DJ Dex putting something out. Something's buggered.
Locked by Maglock. That one's fine. Bedfellows.
Ah! What's the curry verse that could happen, eh? Is the very definition of crash. Fuck!
Okay, well, I guess that's where we're gonna end this episode off, and I will see you on next one, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.